you love to feel stoned, and you don't like this Texas heat. But why does it have to be so hard to stay with?